everyone. As you can see, they're doing a dance at the moment. Two diggers are spreading out the rubbish, and it's actual rubbish, it's muck, it's not clay. On the northern end of the tip, just under the bridge, and they're producing quite a slope, so obviously the slope is going to start the other side of the bridge, perhaps as far back as the hut, the way of Braybridge hut. And then they're going to go up there, through there, just going to zoom in, that's it. Very windy today, hardly like the end of June at all. So there's not much more to remove then, you can just about see the line of the level of the line is going to be there, obviously. Some clay on top, and then there we go, just started raining again. But the muck isn't that wet, it's more like really it is like compost that you get from the garden centre. In fact, it is. If you imagine spreading out that compost stuff, there's a lot of rags and muck in it, obviously, but there's a metal and it's a wood and a telephone pole. But that's what it's made of. Someone suggested they were drying it out, they're not, they're obviously spreading it out, certainly. So we'll leave you with a few more pictures of what's going on Friday. Hope you enjoy them. sorry, it's very, very windy here. I'm getting buffeted around. Yeah. Trying to wake him up. Hard life working for LNW. Up here we go. So now he comes down and smooths it all out, pushes it down. It's a lot wetter than it was a couple of days ago. It's a bit more work, I look at what he's pushing into the side. Oh, I see he's doing the edge, but the other thing can't get to. Now you can see how deep it is. See how deep it is? It is quite deep. Now this one's doing this side. I'd say it's 6 foot deep, 2 meters deep, that's one, that's a bit less. Sorry about the water on the lens, it's raining.
Oh dear, what else is new?
Right, it's raining too much. Sorry, that's enough, gents and ladies. Do some more for you Monday, Tuesday. Have a good weekend.